last race of the season in the Super Rattle Truck Series. We're doing 130 laps here at Chicago. I like this track, but I'm not in this race at all for points or anything, because I started like on race number 4 or 5 with these guys this season, so I'm just here to have fun, to qualify, starting at the back. Just ride around.
Hi, buddy.
Maybe we'll get a good finish. Should be a fun race.
But fly back in your seat, man. Get those
and then no race there for these guys next week for the series. Taking a week off, and then we're starting back again the week after. So 2 week break from this series. Don't know the schedule for next season.
Green flag.
Man, I'm just gonna take it easy here.
Oh boy.
It's way down on the apron, alright.
Working the bottom. They're low.
Isn't like the North race where we had all that grip. The setup's pretty loose. The track temp when we started was 109 degrees. So we get pretty loosey-goosey in these trucks, which I like. It's fun to drive it that way.
Inside quarter.
Whoa.
Still there. Still there. Well, you're clear.
Spin inside one. Save it.
Good save.
Turn two is probably going to be the big problem area in this race. Most of the time, though, when you wreck off two, you go down into the grass.
Sorry, that
and
was
the caution
counter,
doesn't come
to
out,
get
so you
that.
Gotta be careful. So good. Just kind of looking after my tires. I do have my pit strategy all ready to go in case we go green the whole way, which we might. Might not, but we might.
You can go low in three here, Harry.
I'm taking my time.
A lot of people showed up here for the last race, which is pretty cool. Of course, there are like 10 people, 10 of the people that didn't make it to the chase, the highest one of them that finishes gets $10, so they're here for that. Which I'm not eligible for that either, again, because I didn't start this season until like 4 or 5 races in, so I've just been showing up to have a good time. I like the trucks, and now this is the only league I'm in that runs the trucks.
Go low in one area.
You know, a green flag run here along, but I should be good to go.
What won the wall got through?
everybody for the most part. She's kind of putting around here in the beginning. Once we get about 14 laps on the tires, though, it's when it really starts to get loose. So we might start seeing some spins around here. See just a little bit of smoke on two people pushing just a little bit too hard, killing their tires.
Sorry, Brett, had to chase it up the hill.
All good.
Somebody in the wall. Pretty hard hit. Spencer, go
working
low.
The bottom. Still there, quarter inside. Clear, clear.
Actually surprised he's not quite a bit farther up the field.
Lap 15, bud.
Caution's out. Hey man, your mic sounds like it's a little far away.
Down
can
there.
Double check that for us, please. Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2. The road is closed. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 87.
His car meltdown.
Should be starting behind an 87. The road is open. That should be behind an 87. You'd be lining up behind the 87.
Thing about wrecking here is, yeah, you'll hit the wall, you need your arrow here, but normally you won't get too much damage because you'll graze the wall, then maybe spin out on the infield, and you don't hit anything else, so there might not be a whole lot of people actually dropping out of this race. Unless it's just a really nasty collision. ...93% front right. Not too bad.
Windshield okay, bud? Be lining up behind the 87.
The 26 people starting the race. Pretty sure everyone's still on the lead lap here.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 87. Come around to 32. One to go. But we're gonna be on the outside this time. Get your switches and stuff where you need them.
Very first restart coming up. Imagine people will still be pretty civil towards each other, but you never know.
Hi, bud. Face goes off. Be ready. Green, 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 green. Caution's out.
Checking up. Checking up.
Make sure you're
pulling off on one. Just coasting.
Closed. Should be starting behind the 10. Should be lining up behind the 93. Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 87. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 93.
Had to have been something behind us, but I wasn't paying attention.
The road will be open to the caution car. I think that means us.
Got a few people in the pits, so Dean, Randy, Christian, and Brian. Hope that was all of them caught up, or maybe some were just in there getting some tires here under caution. I don't know.
Someone explain the peck what the caution clock is.
My pit strategy's pretty much gone out the window, so I might be able to save enough fuel. Well, no, I think it's gonna need two stops. I don't know if we can go to the end on one stop from here. So what I'll probably do is just mirror the leaders from here on out. Go in, I'll stay out a couple more laps and then I'll go in.
Well, one to go. Unfortunately, you're going to be on the outside.
Randy, did you get a black flag there too?
Well, they did enter a closed pit, so.
What'd you get a black flag for?
Entering closed pits when two other cars came with me.
You probably couldn't pit.
I pitted before. I didn't get a black flag, no. Thank you.
Fly back in that seat real quick. Give those belts a real quick tug. Double check your steering wheel.
I'm
ready to roll here.
You can't pit with 2 laps to go or 1 lap to go if you hadn't pitted already.
Pace cars off.
That's
ready.
Him.
Green flag.
Hey, Babbitt, what's up?
That's it, baby. Just keep fighting, man. Hang in
the
there.
The boss.
Too wide inside. Team. Still there. Inside. One only. Too wide outside. Still there. Still there.
Go.
Working the bottom. One wide.
Save my tires.
Still there. Your door. Clear. Inside. Still there. Still there at your door. Still inside.
Checking up, checking up, checking up. Wreck.
Still there at your door inside.
Oh,
your
oh my gosh. That was
hell
crazy.
Hell of a save, guys.
Heads up, one's on the apron. Lock. I'm in the middle, for guys. I'm in the middle.
Sorry, Bobby. I was not looking.
We're good. They've gone crazy.
Outside.
Good save, everyone.
Still out there? Still out there? Still there outside. Still outside?
16, you are messed up, man. Your car is all destroyed on the left side.
Clear.
Get to the higher line. Behind a wall.
There goes one.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Clear. Caution's out. Do you think we should pit or stay out here? The road's closed.
I think everybody's put strategies out the window now. Staying back here is paying off so far. I mean, I've gained 5 spots from where I started.
Should be starting behind the 53.
I'd actually manage a top 15 at least out of this. And I'm just here to have a little fun.
Come on, man. We got like a little less than 100 to go. Let's get it together here.
Imagine everyone's gonna go ahead and pit again.
Pit road is open.
I know I am.
Christian, you gotta go around me.
Checking up 4. Checking up in 4.
She stayed, or I mean, he's gonna wish she came in, probably. See another caution in a few laps. About 100 to go.
Mm-hmm. to line up behind the 93. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 93.
So Spencer is the only one showing a lap down, but I don't think he's out. So pretty much everybody, at least sitting in the pits still. I don't know. Pretty much everybody's still in this though. I know some got some damage. I've seen him hit the wall. Probably be down on speed.
Matches the front.
I imagine a lot more are gonna hit the law before this is over.
Passing low, Lachlan. Passing low.
What's Airy doing behind me?
We have one to go now, Earl? Yes. Pepper, we line up on the outside.
Hood's got a buckle in it.
This restart number 3? Something like that.
Alright, let's give it a little tug and get ready to go here. Nice and smooth now. Pace car's off, be ready. Green flag. Side. Still there? Still there? Still inside. Still there, your door inside.
Russell, did you catch the wall?
Clear.
Nope, just too early in the race.
I see, not bad.
Inside. Still inside.
Yeah, 3-1.
Inside is clear. Outside, clear. Outside. Still out there.
I got hit in the back. Hopefully it didn't
door
hurt me
outside.
At all.
Working the outside. Clear high. Outside. Still there. There. That was a good job.
Gave him a little bump back.
Still there at the bottom. Still there. side. Still there. Still there. Still there on the bottom. Clear.
Slight tap, not bad.
Take it.
10-4.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Russell, go.
Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear outside.
Everybody's starting to get loose.
side. Still there. You're clear.
Rob, Robin, you are warping.
All right.
Just give me a heads up. You're good right now.
Sorry, Larry.
I'm sorry, you had to run. I just... yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
Tires already. Let's see what the leaders do.
Good shift, Connor. You too, Nicholas.
Two people got way loose off of two.
Caution is out.
I get front stretch. Front stretch.
Closed. Behind the...
Checking them apart, guys.
Somebody off in the grass.
You're gonna have to come around and safe car. You're behind the 53.
We're almost halfway through. I didn't anticipate this many cautions already. I thought, you know, maybe one in the beginning. Is this number four? Three? Four? I don't know.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 93. Get behind the 93. Line up behind the 53. It's open.
So you can check to see if we have any damage to fix. We got tapped. I think we're fine, though.
Never taking two tires again.
Checking up, three. Middle three, checking up.
Front right. And the rear. My front right and rear right are the same. 89, 89, 91. Now we got four people that are not on the lead lap.
Get behind the 10. Alright, you're gonna have to come around at 77.
Because the fast guys are in the back, hopefully this restart will go alright.
One to go. Gonna be on the outside.
Well, this is something. I will probably be letting some of these faster guys by at the start and work on my tires again. But we'll see. You never really know what you're gonna do until you do it. Oh, man. Jared's up there in ninth. I think that's where he's been about the whole race. Okay.
Alright, listen, I'll be smart. Get those tires scrubbed in, bud. Get them cleaned up. Get ready to go. Try to get a little bit of heat in them.
This should be fun.
Pace guard's off. You ready? Green, green, green. Keep at me, bud. Caution's out. Caution's out.
What
you
happened,
doing a great
Austin?
Job,
I just...
man. We'll keep working on this thing.
Fucking shut, wanted to go between me and you.
Close.
I got engine damage. I didn't know I had engine damage on the reset. I was slow and sorry if I was.
I think I saw a guy.
No.
In the air.
No.
Hey, which one of you cats back there hit me?
I probably came up like an inch, but I don't know why Shut was there. That was stupid.
No, that was me.
Yeah. Sorry that your truck got.
Power, did you get me?
I barely just half don't even hear anything. I don't think I have anything.
Road is opening.
Hey Tyler, how bad's my damage?
He's talking to somebody in Team Speak. Give him a second.
Second up in 1-2.
Only 2 people on the lead lap. Still pacing for some reason. Thought we would have got 2 to go last time.
Get in that ass!
pit road will be closed this time.
Tyler, you should pay. I don't know if you reckon I will.
Give me a quick radio check, please. 10-4, hit me up as you're going into turn 3. Do it one more time, I got a big TV screen behind us. Could be on the inside here.
Start on the inside this time.
Yeah, baby, get them elbows out. Go like hell.
See how long we can go before we get another yellow.
Face cars off, be ready. Ready, ready. Green flag.
Thanks.
Sorry, Bobby.
Too wide outside.
Why are you talking?
Still there. Outside. One only. Two outside. Still there.
There they go, guys. Look
at top. One car only. In and out. In and out. In and out.
Nice.
You're
nice.
Clear. One car only. Still outside.
I don't know what that was all about.
Still outside. Still there. Clear. Outside. Still outside on your quarter. Clear high. Outside. Still out there. Two outside. Outside, one only. Still outside, clear. Inside. Still there. Still there. Clear. Good job.
Hit me, Jerry.
It's alright, Spencer. We made it through. Lost us a bunch of spots. I knew we'd lose some as the faster guys worked their way through, but don't want to lose them. Don't want to lose them like that.
No pressure, Jared, just for fun.
Thanks.
How are you catching this pilot?
Inside.
He only had 50 seconds damage.
Still there, quarter inside. Still inside. Clear low. Working the bottom inside.
That's all let Christian go.
Still there.
He wants to go back.
Door clear. Inside. Still there. You're clear.
See if he's actually faster than me.
Getting tough.
Second up in three.
Open. Windshield available.
Hey, type in while I'm racing. I don't see how many damage from that. Optional. Might as well take it.
Oh, there goes 5 fucking slots.
96% front right. So with this many laps to go, I'm gonna go ahead and take all of my optional repairs. No big reason not to, I don't think. Looks like Spencer's doing the same. Number 63 is back out near me, so that, you know, that's awesome.
Get behind the 63.
Alright, turn off fuel refill. We do not need any more fuel, that's for sure.
Hey Mark, how's the rear?
21 cars on the lead lap.
There's nothing wrong with it.
One to go. You'll be on the inside. You're going to be lining up behind the 10. Sunday drive. Safe cars in. Be ready. Green flag. Too wide outside. Still there? Outside. One only. Still out there. Still outside. Still there, door. All clear. Still there. Still there, right next to you. Still inside. Still there. You're clear. still inside. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Inside, inside. They're by half. Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still there. Still there. Still outside. Outside quarter.
Hey, let Spencer go so I can get behind him.
Door outside. Still outside. Clear up top. Mowing the grass up here.
Nobody's gonna mow the front lawn, I will.
Frozen, frozen, frozen. Again.
side. Still there. Still inside. Still there. Still there.
Sorry.
Clear. Side. All clear, my man.
Spencer's back way off.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there, door. Stay on the bottom. Clear, clear, clear.
That was close.
Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear. Outside, outside. In and out, inside. One only, all clear.
Wow, that 30, that was kind of a dick move. That 32.
You have a 1 per car.
I'm ending up with a caution from these three guys in front of us here.
Yep, that one needs to be watched after the raid. I'm full throttle, bub. That was insane. I could only go 170 on the straightaway. I'm sorry, I didn't know. You guys were side by side. My bad.
Go low.
Still inside. Still there. Still there. You're clear.
Guys, get loud in front of me. These tires, like they are, if they keep going down on that apron, they might lose it one of these times coming back up.
Slow on the bottom. Gonna be 10 laps to go this time.
Josh, can you go high?
Yep.
Sorry.
Thank you, Brian.
Go ahead, Tyler.
Yeah, but we're coming to 5 to go here. One inside. Clear.
Somebody's got some new tires.
Here to go. White flag this time. Inside. Clear.
Slap down, he can go. I think he's got some newer tires too, I guess. I know some people pitted a while ago.
Congrats on the rig, Derek.
Good job,
Mark. So 14th, I said I could probably get a top 15 out of this. Just here having fun. I like this track, so I just like to come here and ride around. generally I'm pretty decent here on old tires. At least I am in the official rooms. A little bit different when you're in here with some of these really fast guys, but I'm fine with that finish to
flag.
To finish out the season. Next right, season I'll be here for the first race.
Off on all counts.
I'll actually probably
we'll
try a little bit harder.
But course next week, guys. We'll get it.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. There's always seems like one guy who doesn't like these Super Rattle videos, so go ahead and leave your dislike. Anyone else, if you did like it, please leave a like, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. I do hope you enjoyed it. And again, this season, or this series, is taking 1 week off, so next Sunday there will not be a race. But then after that, it will start back up. See you then. Always continue to watch the other races if you want. Enjoy those too. Have a lot of good times. But, that's it for this video, so take it easy, guys.